Hi, this is William from Mekanika. Today I'd like to talk to you about our Pro CNC machine and give you a little bit of a closer look on how it works. In this video, I'm only going to talk about the machine itself, so if you feel like needing a little bit more explanation about how to work with the CNC machine, please click in the link down in the description and you'll get all the information you need. The Pro is a compact yet very powerful CNC machine that is completely standalone. This means that it has a fully embedded computer and a control screen and keypad directly mounted onto the frame of the machine, so there is no extra space or cost required to run the machine once you're done mounting it. It is a very versatile machine, capable of running continuously in all kinds of materials, from soft woods to non-porous metals, and even steel on occasional basis. As for all Mekanika machines, its design is completely open source and made out of standard components. This makes it not only repairable forever, but also very easy for you to customize it to your needs. The frame is made out of industrial aluminium extrusions held together by 8mm steel plates. And as cables are usually the weakest part of the machine, we went for IRA-graded German cables and electric XLR connectors. And to drag the anvil around, NEMA 23 stepper motors are coupled to 16mm ball screws, sliding carriages on 20mm linear rails. We offer two different kinds of spindle for this model, so you can choose between a 1400W DI AMB router and a massive 2.2kW frequency-driven spindle. The VFD spindle gives a better surface finish on metallic parts due to its improved fixture on the frame, and it also allows you to use bigger end mills as it uses ER20 collets. Three sizes are available inside the Pro range. The S size has a working area of 630x630mm, the M size 630x1030, and the L size 1030x1030mm. The L size has a huge advantage of having a 1.20m clearance between the gantry's wings, which means that for those of you who are milling MDF and plywood boards on a regular basis, you can fit a full sheet directly onto the spoiler board, as there is no back or front on our machines. All sizes have 133mm Z travel distance, allowing to mill through 65mm thick stock without any problem. With properly tweaked milling operations, a 0.1mm precision is easily achievable in any kind of material such as wood, plastics and non-ferrous metals. All our CNC machines are delivered with a lifetime license control software. Although we didn't design the software ourselves, we make sure to pick one that was highly graphical to make sure you have the best user experience possible. The software allows a job to be loaded and installed in only 3 steps. Once loaded, the embedded screen will display the job's toolpath, allowing you to double-check your file before running it. Any misalignment or too short stock can thus be spotted before the job starts, saving you from losing precious working time and a lot of money. And as safety is very important for us, we host 6 inductive limit switches on our Pro CNC machine. This sensor will make sure that the machine will never bump into its own frame might anything go wrong during the milling, but it will also make sure that your machine is perfectly squared before you start milling. As all spindles are digital controlled, pressing the e-stop will immediately stop the machine from moving and the router from spinning. A safety enclosure can also be ordered as an add-on, improving even more the machine's safety. Whether you are an entrepreneur with a small to medium-sized production to run, an R&D lab looking for an affordable yet reliable way to make prototypes in-house, or an ambitious business owner looking to bring your production to the next level, no doubt, Mekanika Pro is your perfect match. And if you feel like going one step closer to heavy production, click in the link down in the description and discover our fab machine.